Oh, the G10 is away. Oh, it's okay. Will you ever call me? Should I call Susie? It's what? Oh, should I call it Izzy?
Nice to meet you.
Well, I'll see.
How will you do this?
Is that what you're doing? What? Oh, yeah, she's good, man. Sounds good.
Sorry to have run up this song.
That's super cool. Thank you so much. It means a lot.
Celebration of music in school, of of exciting innovation and also French and the whole idea of France and inspiring us to maybe travel a little bit. I want to acknowledge some wonderful people that have made this possible. We have our musicians, Chris Schimpf on the piano and Luis Medina on the guitar. I want to thank Adi Aharon for the programs, Andrew Tugwell, Theatre Management, Tegan Cosgrove for the Maypole Dance, or not the Maypole Dance, the Maypole. Let me give you a little bit of background on the Maypole Dance. Once in my life I tried to teach students to do the Maypole Dance, and it ended up with all the entanglements you could ever imagine. Everybody tangles up. That is an amazing feat that was accomplished. We also need to thank Jonathan Hibert for working and guiding the girls with the skits and working on the lyrics. We have Shayla Mjonji for making the beautiful t-shirts with the flower on them, sewing them on, all the teachers. It's a collaborative effort. But most of all, I want to acknowledge Michelle Hartley. Michelle is our coordinator of our music program and the music teacher for these girls. She's also a French speaker herself, and we need to give her a very heartfelt round of applause. Repertoire and engaging the girls in a kind of performance that has a sophistication to it. It doesn't feel like you're actually coming to one of those school concerts where you sit and you wonder if you could stay for the whole thing. And I know how that feels sometimes. These performances are extraordinary. They truly are. They showcase the girls at their very best. She brings out the best in them, and they also support each other. Their voices are like bells. They are just exquisite, and that's because of her hard work and her practice with all of them, and her belief in them, that they can do anything. So this happens with a lot of hard work, and we want to acknowledge all of you as well, because I know that in the junior school, parents support everything that we do. Thank you so much. And girls, I do want to comment. This was one of the most exceptional things I've seen, the way you moved back and forth on the stage with such confidence, with such a feeling of you know just where you need to be, and you know probably you made a few mistakes. We didn't notice because you were able to just go with them. That's what we want to see. Thank you so much, everyone. I hope you have a wonderful evening, and let's give the girls and Ms. Hartley another round of applause.